Hey, I'm Ty, and you're watching the DJI Spark tutorial video series. With powerful flight modes, obstacle avoidance capabilities, and a maximum flight speed of up to 31 miles per hour, flying Spark is always intuitive and exciting. In this tutorial, we'll take a look at Spark's two main flight modes, position mode and sport mode. Pilots can choose between position mode or sport mode, depending on how they want to fly. In position mode, obstacle avoidance will be active, and you can access intelligent flight modes like quick shot and tap fly. The aircraft will always be set to position mode if you fly using gestures or a mobile device. Sport mode is also an option when flying with the remote controller. Now, to enter sport mode, just toggle the sport mode switch on the front of the controller. In sport mode, control sensitivity will increase, and you'll be able to fly much faster than in P mode. Sport mode is great for thrill-seeking pilots and amazing for FPV flight with a pair of DJI goggles, which will be compatible with Spark soon. If you're flying in sport mode, just remember to always fly safely and avoid any obstacles in your flight path manually, as Spark's 3D sensing system won't be active. Try both flight modes yourself, then join us in our next video, where we'll show you how to update Spark's firmware. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.